the tone we might hear from him.
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh. Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either. Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Interesting points, to say the least.
Not sure what to make of that, but okay.
That's what we've come to expect from this superstar.